This is Richard. Guys, say hello to Richard.
Hey, guys.
Hi, Richard. And so Richard Thomas has been good, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Good, good, good. You're going to get a balloon fellow. How cool is that? Is that good?
Yeah.
Brilliant. Well, listen, Richard, I haven't got you up here just to do your balloon and send you away for Thomas. There's no fun in that. No. So what we're going to do is hideously embarrass you first, and then we'll do the balloon. And the way we're going to do that, Richard, is by using on you one of these really popular face masks. Yeah. That's why I asked that lady to sit down, really, because you did this last time you were here, didn't you? No? I thought you said I got it with a face mask. Oh, I did. Very well. Could have got you again, I suppose, couldn't it? That would be great. Now, I know what you're thinking, guys, looking at Richard now, looking at the mask, you're probably thinking, well, that's not going to make any difference. But we're going to try. And Richard, I just need to put this on your face, if that's all right. I've got to do it up at the back, Richard. It's got to be quite tight. Not too tight. Don't want to squash your nose, because that's quite a big one. Lovely. Sorry. So Richard, how's that? Is that okay? It's not too tight, is it? It's fine. Is it a bit smelly in there? Yeah, well, it's a new one and you can only get them now from that little village in West Africa where they discovered Ebola. Anyway, so the great thing about these masks is that they come with a wire. And in a bag at the end of the wire, it's got a squeezy thing. And if I squeeze it, I can do this. Have you been on stage before?
Yeah, no.
Have you?
Yeah.
Oh, good. And when you're on stage, what do you like to do?
Singing, mainly.
Really? Yeah.
Oh, baby.
Oh, you're beautiful.
Wow, cool.
I love One Direction.
Cool. Looks like we're all Joe from One Direction in this season. So, nice to meet you, fella. Loving your work. Right, so, hey, so then maybe to get a balloon for Thomas, maybe you can sing a song for everybody here tonight. How does that sound?
Fantastic!
Brilliant. So what kind of songs do you like singing the best, Richard?
Well, you may not think it to look at me, but I am a bit of a Disney diva.
Okay, cool. So you want to sing a Disney song?
Yes, please.
And do you have a Disney favorite Disney movie?
Uh-huh.
Oh, great. And what is it?
Well, it can only be...
Oh yeah, that's so hot right now. Okay, well I tell you what then, I'll have a look and see if I've got any music from Frozen. If I have, I'll hit play and you sing the song. And an excellent performance, Thomas gets the balloon.
Okay, I'm ready for this. Because I love my boy. I'd do anything for you, Thomas. Even this, really well.
Well, let's have a look then. Oh wow, this is amazing! I have some music from Frozen! Richard, take it away with his song!
Dancing!
Yep, that's me! Oh, that's perfect! You know, Richard, that was, I was lying about the balloon. I'd rather hear for you now, fella, all that effort just for that. A balloon job for Thomas for being good. Let's give Richard a big round of applause. Nice start, nice sport as well. Thank you, Richard. Thank you. Absolutely amazing. You know what, guys? He will love it. He will absolutely love it. If you see Richard on holiday going down the rapids or in the supermarket, he will love it if you just run up to him and sing Let It Go. Just follow him around, buddy. He will love it. He will absolutely love it. Now, listen, I can't follow that because that was so good.